morning. I had an idea this morning about using Google Voice typing to create the text from a YouTube video, a talk, a TED talk, or something that I listen to that I just can't take notes quite fast enough. Period. Now it's not a perfect process because when you're recording something, a talk, they don't tell you to put in a period. So, but let's just kind of explore this possibility. So you're looking at the screen where I've got a new Google Doc and it's called Use Voice Typing. I have my cursor here and I'm going to click on Tools and I go to Voice Typing. And you can see this box over here appears and I'm going to click that. After I click that, it will start typing whatever it is I say. Period. Now, when you're talking, you have to put in the punctuation. Period. New paragraph. You also tell it to put in a new paragraph. Period. So that's kind of how Google Type works. Period. But the next thing I wanted to do was open up a YouTube video and play it while I hook up my speaker. Here's the speaker. So I got the speaker turned on so that the speaker is talking and recording the text and turning it into text. So here's what it looks like.
And we think sometimes by getting the bigger picture, even though it's not understood as well as the smaller picture, sometimes by reaching forward, understanding the bigger picture, it makes all of the other pictures fall into place so much more dramatically and so much more easily, so that you don't have to go back and keep starting over again every time on the new subject.
Now here comes the problem with voice typing from a speech, because you don't have any punctuation. So here's the text, and I realize I've got to go in here and do some basic edits. And let's start here because there's no punctuation. I can just kind of go in here and hit enter a few times and put in some periods. And so I don't know if this is going to help you at all, but just if it's of possible interest, give it a shot, see how it works for you, and tell me how it goes. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.